daughters of you know who. So here you are, coming up in November. Here you got the pathological liar who couldn't handle the security of a pissy-ant 13-acre compound in Benghazi, and you now want to turn over the security of this great country to her? No way. That's got to be mind-boggling.